Today in our hometown, everything is calm as always.